You said today's day for you. We have not yet finished.
Our travels have taken us to the south of France. We're at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfield player, Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's France taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, they can't afford to slip up here, lose today, and they're 6 points behind. They must earn the right to play, and once they've done that, demonstrate their quality going forward. This is a massive game for them.
Challenge halts them in their tracks. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass.
I'm coming. Let me
Liverpool play this. Starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. A decent position for Liverpool to be in. Offside.